Alright, I think my strategy is going to be, I'm just going to keep going. I'm driving this thing straight to Berlin. Man. Yeah. What do you think? You down? Like, we got a KV-1S.
I'm down.
Just don't stop. See what happens. Fuck it.
GV2 over here.
Oh, I was being serious. See you later.
Alright.
Is this a dude? That looks like a dude.
Got me. I'm dead.
Fuck. Oh, what's up, dude? Just shooting out with these big Germans. Dude, this thing's awesome.
It is. It does bounce.
Bouncing these. This big dick missed
his
shot.
There's one to your left as well, so.
Damn it, that's a transmission shot. Ooh, yeah. We'll take that. There we go, we'll take that.
Catch me outside, how about that?
Dude, this thing's sexy, dude.
Yeah, the Chiri won't be able to win if you're angled, too.
He's not like flank. Oh, he's just over to the left, got it.
No, he's just to the left a little bit. He just shot, I believe.
Driving to Berlin! He killed my friend. I don't see him.
I don't either. I'm looking for him. Go around this building.
Yeah.
And he should be to your left. Like, immediate left around this building, I would say.
Roger that, Chief.
Unless he's died.
We've accepted the intelligence.
Yeah, there he is.
Ha! He got my engine, none of the crew, and I snapshotted him.
Yeah, dude, the stabilizers are really nice.
Oh,
there's another tank to your left.
Two things, guys. So, for one, we're going to be playing the Sherman Jumbo drop down in BR. We got 4.7. This thing is a beast, man. It is... I don't know what it is. Is certain vehicles before 1.67 that I played a lot and really enjoyed, not really my, you know, it changes. War Thunder changes every patch, right? But one thing that's been interesting is how lately Sherman's, since the BR patch and since 1.67, even more so, Shermans have been a lot of fun to play. And I don't know what it is. I can take a Sherman out and just wreck house. And it feels great. Second thing, so that's the video today, is we're going to see this Sherman, and we're going to see it drive straight to Berlin. The second thing is, I am building the computer today. I'm building a computer today. Homemade build, right? All that good stuff. This thing should be a beast. So, that addresses a few things that have kind of been going on behind the scenes and for quite a while. I haven't been streaming, and the War Thunder videos aren't visually the quality that they could be, right? But so if I can't record a video, or if I can't record War Thunder in really decent settings, or, you know, like as good as I want to, basically, then there's no way to really stream it. I've streamed and I've had like frame rate issues. So it's basically been the main reason why I've avoided streaming War Thunder in quite a while. I'm just not satisfied with the quality. I tried to get a PC sponsor for a little bit, wasn't able to line one up. And, you know, I was like, you know what? Screw that. Baron's Brigade will support me, right? You know, and so I've basically just been saving up till I got the money to put down on the computer, and it's happening today. So in the future, there will be streams, there will be higher quality videos. I'm very excited for it because this is a long time coming. I'm not even able to record Battlefield footage, you know, very well because of like frame rate issues. So it's just so nice to address that stuff. Anyway, guys, I wanted to keep you up to date on that. We've been kind of slow poking on this channel for a few months now, and things are about to ramp up, so be excited for the future, and thanks for being a part of it. Oh, wait.
What you left is Panzer III,
okay,
right?
Okay, got it. Beep! Dude, I gotta say that ever since I subscribed to, like, Slickbee Intelligence Network, my kills have gone up 45%, and you can too!
Dude, save 3% or more by going to Slickbee
Intelligence. Use the code... Duke.
Use the code Killer Duke.
Killer star. Duke. Killer Duke star. Killer Duke and star. Yeah.
To save 10% on your insurance, on your ramming insurance. That's what you need to save your money.
Yeah.
On.
Oh, God. Oh, you remember ram insurance, man?
Yeah, that's what I thought of.
Those were the days.
Ram insurance. That's the throwback. you remember what RAM insurance is, you have to comment.
Oh shit. Somebody's shooting at me.
Yeah, but you don't gotta worry. You got a stabilizer, you got a lot of guns, you got a lot of
I got a lot of armor.
Yeah, I'm telling you, man, dropping the jumbo down, this thing is a hoop. If you have the Cobra King, you put the Cobra King, this thing in the lineup, it's a hoop.
Dude, I'm carrying some sticks. Is that it? Oh, that's so friendly.
I walk soft, but carry big stick. Which president said that?
Theodore Roosevelt.
Nope, Harry Tubman.
Oh, shit. That didn't even hurt. Your bombs are bitch. Right. Oh, hold up.
Right in that hole. Right in that hole. He's coming.
Yo, dude. Slick B tank and tank intelligence.
Tank intelligence. Save 35% today if you get RAM insurance with your tank intelligence.
Yeah, dude. You got if you double it up.
Bundle
and
package.
Sign up for at least 6 years.
Yep.
You get some serious savings.
Serious.
You just
savings.
Gotta subscribe for 6 years, man. It's just not a big deal.
It's not a money grabbing scheme or anything like that.
Yeah, it's totally not to lock you into a predatory contract.
Not a pyramid
Fuck,
scheme.
Where that? Stop shooting me.
Stab it.
Something from the air, dude. They're coming from the sky.
I don't know. This chieftain is. This chieftain. Fuck.
Churchill?
Churchill is like. I don't know what he's looking at. In front of you, I guess?
Yeah, there's something in this building. I'm just gonna do... I'm driving to Berlin, man.
Right there. I think I see him. I don't know. I don't see anything.
Yeah, I don't see what he's shooting at.
I think he's shooting at a... Go to the right side of that building. Yeah, I see what he's shooting at. It's KV-1. I think it's KV-1.
Good. Oh, yeah, I see it, dude.
You're gonna come right up behind it. Oh, yeah.
Target undamaged.
Shoot him in the back of the turret, dude. I mean, totally not an ammo rack there or anything, I don't think.
Undamaged.
Oh, shit.
He's on fire. Wait, is he dead?
Yeah, he just burned out.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't even get an assist.
Behind you.
Where? Like, directly behind me?
Like right where you're looking now. Yeah, right where you're looking. To the left a little bit. So the closest building that you're looking at.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, right in between those two buildings.
Oh, shit. There's something.
I would turn your around. It is a KV-1.
Undamaged. We're getting the fuck out of here.
He's got some good armor.
Yeah, he does.
Dude, I'm backseat gaming. My bad.
Dude, I love it, man. Oh,
yo,
shit.
Now you have to rip your helicopter and...
Oh, Dicker Max!
Oh, no. The one
what a Maximus dick. He's just hello.
Does he have blue skin on?
Oh, man. He's shooting pen my front. He would. Well, I'm just gonna have to do this again, I guess. Am I the only one alive on this team?
Now you are.
Should I P-47 and soft him up?
Absolutely. You should soften that Dicker Max right up.
I'm gonna dick that Max.
Boil him for 32 minutes.
Six M8 bazookas? Nah, we'll do far. Well,
did that use them?
I have not, dude.
Say how very accurate.
I don't even know what this is going at. I'm gonna get that dick. I'm gonna Maximus that dickus.
Oh, ew, you use the D? Ew.
I'm gonna kill him with 50s and I'm gonna use my rockets on that other guy. Was it KB1?
KB1, yeah.
And damn, dick-1. What is so maneuverable down there? Is that a. That's gotta be a zero. Or a Hayabusa. Oh my god, there's two planes. Shit. Got ground rounds, baby. Wow, I lost him.
It is a Hayabusa.
Alright, that looks like KV-1. Oh shit.
You're on fire.
And I don't have rockets set. Apparently. Oh. It's been a while.
Yeah.
We dead now.
That Ming. Fuck. Wing is semi-necessary.
The water is really cold.
It is.
What?
No remorse.
Let's go.
They show no love out here, Baron.
Now, should I use... I think I'm going to switch to AP rounds with this KV-1 out here.
Do it.
Go right here. Just gotta go out there, man. Really.
Yeah. Give it a higher percentage of
winning. Oh shit! And... it's the dick!
Oh.
Yo, you fucked up! Well, hey, dude.
I mean,
how about that?
Man,
you're gonna come around here. You're gonna come around here.
How about that?
Oh, and I don't have artillery because I'm a heavy tank.
There's a tank to your left, I believe. Not anymore, but I think he's in between those apartment buildings.
Oh, shit. Truly?
I think so. I could have been wrong. I would say go kill that KV-1 because you know he's there.
Just forgot generally where he was.
He's on B. I'm watching your left though, just in case.
Whoever was on B got off it.
Yeah, I think it's still that KV-1.
Dick. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Oh.
What was that?
I shot him and killed like 3-4 of his crew, but he was a flat panzer.
Oh, yeah, flat pans will go right front. Right,
yes,
through front.
Yes, now I have is the M15.
Ooh,
that's
no
problem.
Cool.
Or the Kingfisher.
No.
Oh, well.
I dibba-dibba-don't.
Damn, they got so many planes up. What's up, dude? You rock suck.
Good thing he only gets two of them.
Where the fuck are the other guys? Oh.
That's a problem. That's a problem.
Take it back to the 90s!
You listen to that 5 a.m. song? I like that song.
It's good.
I like that song.
This is a beautiful map, man. It's like, where's the Jawas at?
Where's the Tusken Raiders?
Silk almost flipped on that building. Noob. This thing is fast, man.
Jumbo? Not too bad. It's got a little giddy up. Get a little giddy up to it.
Oh, fuck. That's a tank. Churchill? Seems like a bad idea.
Shooting a Churchill?
Yeah, for me.
Oh, they're harmless. Silly little Churchill.
Silly little church.
Do you think you're shooting at Churchill?
Alright, I am now going to drive this.
How's that sound, Germany? Go make your own goddamn tanks. Make your own goddamn fucking tanks.
Yeah, why you gotta steal everything, man?
What are you shooting at, you little slag?
Did you say
little slag? Oh! Flat Panzer. It's a Flat Panzer, Baron.
Yeah. He's up close, right? He's dead.
I knocked out his transmission. I'm going to flank him in the jumbo.
Wait, where
is he? How the situations have turned! My Frau.
I got you.
Nice.
You're like, I didn't need you! You bastard!
No, I did. I needed you.
I mean, I got you. You kill. I stole it.
And I need you now, tonight.
Fucking need you more than ever. Should we drive laterally or still down this way?
Let's go spunk him.
We gotta go to Berlin.
Oh shit, they're in the middle though. They're in the middle. It's
they
perfect.
They are in the middle. It is perfect.
And I need them now, tonight. We're gonna kill them more than ever.
Alright, I'm gonna slip through this.
I got you, dude. We're gonna.
Imaginary ravine. We're gonna come up behind the glorious tanks.
I thought I heard a shot behind us. Oh shit, that's a rock.
Oh.
It's magic. Alright, can you
bounce?
Yeah.
There's a Sherman. I'll knock out his engine.
I see. Come on!
I missed his engine.
I got a hit in the turret. Assist on it. He dead now?
He dead now.
He dead. To the
left.
Yep. I think it just died. Heading to the oil derricks in the middle. It's a Panzer IV.
Same.
Missed.
And I got shot on the left. Somebody spawned up. Now he's in spawn. He's camping in the back.
Oh, I see him. I will bring you justice.
I'm coming in with enough ordnance to shake a stick at, you know what I'm saying?
Come on, dude. Peek up, you little fucker. What? Undamaged.
All right, now I'm actually happy. Now I get to just play CAS the rest of the match. I'm gonna sit back and bomb shit. You know what I'm saying?
Like, hell yeah.
I got time to be doing the maths and shit on tanks. I'm just gonna support Baron.
Oh, hell yeah. It's a brutal war out there, dude.
That it is.
It's chaos. Come on, move, mother trucker, move.
Run, bitch, run.
Oh, that's a KV-85 pushing a Cheeto. Yeah.
I hit one in the middle.
Roger that. Dude, there's a bunch of us just about to literally grab them by the goat. Whoa. Cheeto killed my friend.
Is it the same Cheeto that killed me?
I think it may have been.
Got you!
Woo! Oh shit. Where'd that come from? Oh fuck me, what's this?
Did you say CAS?
How did that not kill this guy?
Ah! I tried to just hit him and I couldn't.
Get jammed, son. You're gonna have a bad time now. Everybody's dying in that tank. I will kill you. In this life and the next. Man, this is... There's no one in the turret. How are you turning this turret? If there ain't anybody in it. What the hell? There it is. Driving to Berlin. Just took a little detour.